hardest. I gave you food right off my plate when I was starving. I mingle with my demons, they the only ones I talk to. We gon' fuck the scene up every single time we walk through. Yeah, I know he pussy, but we treat him like he dog food. I
kept you by welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Anthony Henry, back again with another video. Before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe, comment, like, follow my social media, see my title. How to deal with depression, yes, because stay into the video. So in this video, I'm going to talk about how to deal with depression. I talked about it before. This is going to be part two. Yes, because straight into it. So how to really deal with depression. Basically, you know, you just got to maintain yourself as being positive, you know, being happy, being excited. It could be tough, you know, it could be harder to actually deal with, you know, a depression, you know, mentality, a feeling. But, you know, you could definitely go through it. You know, you're definitely strong enough, you know, just to go past that. But you know, if you definitely can't, you know, that you would definitely have a moment where, you know, voices will come to your head. And, you know, the voice is going to tell you to do something wrong. And, you know, it's just, you know, you just have to be, you know, smart about it. You know, smart about what the voice is telling you. And, yeah, you know, if the voice tells you to do something wrong, you know, you just got to think about it twice and go from there. You know, only you can do what you gotta do, you know. Only you know what you should do and what you shouldn't. You know, if you decide to go the wrong way, you know, only you can definitely go that way. You know, I'm definitely, you know, telling you just from experience, you know, the voices, you know, my depression is really tough too. Like, you know, voices come to my head and stuff like that. Having to deal with it, you know, by myself, stuff like that, you know, not telling people my situation. Yeah, you know, I just deal with it. If you hear noise in the background of people outside, you know, they're just basically, you know, running the street today. I don't know why, but, you know, that's what it is. But yeah, like I was saying, you know, if you're dealing with it alone, you know, just, you know, stay strong. Like I said, you know, go through it by yourself. And yeah, you know, the only way, you know, I maintain to stay strong was just a friend came to mind and told me not to do it. And yeah, you know, if you definitely got, you know, somebody you care about, you know, if you definitely think about them all the time, you know, at that hard time, cause, you know, it would definitely get, you know, rough from there, you know, way out of hand. I know somebody in 2019, you know, she wasn't dealing with depression, but, you know, she's dealing with something similar. And this, you know, she's basically not here today, so, you know, that's the sad part. But yeah, you know, you could definitely just, you know, go through, you know, the right way, you know, the stronger way. If you have any questions, comment down below. But it's basically it for the video. Like, comment, subscribe for the new way, how to deal with depression. And peace out.
I gave you food right off my plate when I was starving. I mingle with my demons, they the only ones I talk to. We gon' fuck the scene up every single time we walk through. Yeah, I know he pussy, but we treat him like he dog food. I kept you by my side.